Police complaint had been filed against Hrithik Roshan. A cheating case has been filed against Hrithik Roshan and 8 others in Chennai. As reported by a leading news portal, the complaint has been filed by R. Muralidharan, who claims that he was appointed as a stockist by a merchandise brand called HRX that was launched by Hrithik Roshan in 2014. Muralidharan claims that Roshan and the others conspired to dupe him of Rs. 21 lakhs. He has also alleged that the company did not supply the products regularly and even dissolved the marketing firm without his knowledge. Because of this, the products became stagnated as there were no sales. Muralidharan stated that when he sent back the products, the accused did not pay him for the same. Based on Muralidharan's complaint, Kodungayur police has registered a case against Hrithik Roshan and 8 others. The complaint was filed in June under Section 420 of IPC, Cheating and Dishonesty Inducing Delivery of Property.